will not let this power fall into the wrong hands. Especially not yours. Traitor! I'll never let the Legion have the spark!
Happy birthday, Ray! Wanna have a drink together?
Here you go! Two bowls of longevity noodles.
Eat it while it's hot. Curfew is approaching and I should start packing up.
Some other day. I'm not in the mood.
Haven't seen you for a while, Ray. You know Urso. He spends his days coop-
Oh! I almost forgot. I've got a surprise for you. Here's old Urso's latest invention. IMS. It's a tracking device and radio all in one. I made it look old, so it's just like the one our team once used. Let me-
Attention all Fertizens! Attention all Fertizens! Assemble at Chuan's Noodle House at once to celebrate Rayton's birthday!
Enough. Yeah. Keep it down, or so. Ever since the big boom, curfews and weapons searches have destabilized things. When will it ever end?
What are you afraid of? Those Legion Iron Dogs won't be yapping for much longer. I've really been giving him the boot recently. Went and hacked those Iron Dog's transformer system. Ray, join us!
Give him hell. We need our old gear to fight those iron-
Whoa! Ray, you and I think alike. I was finally able to fix your fist.
Stop messing around with it. It's just a piece of scrap now.
Scrap? I might not be able to repair the entire armor, but the fist at least.
Keep it down, guys. Security's been cracking down recently.
It's been 6 years already. Even if you manage to fix the fist, what can we do with it? Forget it, Urso. It's in the past now. Our time has passed.
Look, Urso. I just don't think he's ready yet. And, well, you have to give him more time.
Been 6 years already. Is he going to hide all his life?
What's going on?
Urso's been arrested. The Iron Dogs just came to the noodle stall and... This was Urso's. But I hid it for him. I don't understand this veteran stuff.
This machine still works. Let me try-
Source Tower's prison! Prisoner 41, Urso!
Urso's been taken to Torch Tower! I've never heard of any Fertizen leaving Torch Tower alive.
I'll head over to Torch Tower.
Do you really want to take this risk?
You know that Urso is the only friend I have left in Torch City.
This is for you. Urso left it. He knew that you would need it.
This is Old Town. Torch Tower is to the northeast.
You dare wander about during curfew, buddy? Get him!
Out of my...
Right.
Why? Why do we have to guard this broken...
They say some dumbass bear hacked our system.
Did?
Then shut up. That'll save some power.
Transformers. What did Urso get up to? Missing map data. Looks like the tracking function is still offline. Raiden to Urso. I need to get to Torch Tower. The number of dog patrols has increased. Torch Tower can't be far away now.
Hey, it's Ray. Out for some air during word of Urso's arrest has gotten out.
You sure keep your ears close to the ground, kid.
You get straight to the point. There's a ventilation port out. Urso made this radio, right? Tagged. I copied this map myself, and it's not for sale. But I want to thank...
I bet Urso got a lot of help from you with the radio's tracking function.
You've discovered me and Urso's little secret. Our organization... Ray, try this terminal.
Pump here! Get your pump! One bottle keeps you up all night. Just a sip will send...
Your rumor-mongering is more famous than pump. I'm...
This is a restricted military area. No unauthorized access allowed. Responsible for hacking the terminal? Why did the boss order us to stand guard?
There's a group of them, so it's organized crime.
The drill is under heavy guard. It'll be suicide for any Fertizans that try to get inside.
I need to get my hands on the transformer drill to climb Torch Tower. Better head back and find someone who knows where the drill is.
Officer, your pump is just carrot juice and water. I'm just a snake oil vendor. I wouldn't dare touch weapons. Hey!
Looking for weapons? I've got some. Wang, where can I find the transformer
Shh, keep it down. That's some big league stuff.
That's right.
It's no doubt guarded by a crack team of iron. Go through the secret door on the left side of my room.
Thanks.
Master Wu is really spry for his age. Want a bottle for a little pick-me-up?
Thank you. Master Wu, you still got some fight in you.
It's little Ray. What do you want with-
I came for the Transformer drill. I heard that Master Wu knows where it is.
I see.
The god Erso. I need the Transformer drill to climb Torch Tower. I'll get him out, no matter how dangerous it gets.
So that's why you dug out that fist of yours. Right. The organization tried to get the drill, but failed. I don't know how good your skills are after all these years. There are several robots. Not bad. After all these years, you're still an ace pilot. Your power fist has a me- This is just a minor trick. The fist is a machine, after all. If you want to make it stronger, you'll need to explore-
Data disks?
Yes. This is what I heard from the Iron Dogs. Their local boss, Feral, is downtown now and-
Master Wu, there is no time to waste. Let me rescue Erso before going-
Ray, no offense, but you just don't have the power to infiltrate the Legion all by yourself right now. You must defeat Feral and prove your strength before I can-
Very well. I'll find Feral.
The power punch I taught you just now can not only strike enemies, but also punch through the security barriers those Iron Dogs installed in the city.
Right. Farrell. Retrieve the data disk, and ask Master Wu about the drill's whereabouts.
There's no place for furballs!
You weren't around here when I was a kid.
Flying partner!
Data disk too. Better report back to Master Wu.
I'm back, Master Wu.
Use their strengths against them. This data disk and machine will help you master it more quickly. This time, I think you should learn Rising Punch. Uncover more data disks and you can unlock more Legion powers. After our last failed attempt on the Transformer drill, the Iron Dog stashed the drill deep inside the power. You may stand a chance with your fist and new fighting moves. Remember.
Thank you for your lesson, Master Wu.
Use Rising Punch on the secret door in the room on the right to open the way to the power station.
Welcome to Jingles' shop. Since you came on Master Wu's recommendation, these may not look like much, but they are all rare treasures that I went through a lot of effort to acquire.
I'm meant to believe a rat.
Mutual trust is needed to grow in business. That's why I quit the rat gang a long time ago. We went our separate ways, as the phrase goes. Thank you for your business. Welcome to Jingle. These may not look like much.
I haven't seen anyone this good in Torch City before.
Have you heard? Feral, the downtown boss, got dismantled by a rabbit. He got totally written off and was dragged off to the scrapyard. Maybe that rabbit is something to do.
No need to work ourselves into a panic. Feral and his pals keep bragging about how big they are, but they're just a bunch of wimp.
The boss doesn't care if we live or die. They say that the rabbit has a big iron fist on his back. He's no walkover either. The two of us are screwed.
What do you take the power station for? And as the Legion's most powerful defenses, nothing can get through. Just shut up!
What a nerve-wracking sound. Must have been the mechanical monster that Master Wu mentioned.
Thank you. Warning! Unauthorized biological organism detected. Executing termination protocol.
Got it. Better head back to Torch Tower now.
Huh?
I should be able to use the transformer drill to ride the updraft up there.
Run a diagnostic for me. My voltage keeps fluctuating.
Are you sure? We just started. How have you already lost so much power?
It's nerves. That rabbit furball gave the mechanical core the smackdown. We're the only ones left at the power station.
Don't worry. If something goes wrong, just use the teleporter to escape.
If the Iron Dogs wanted to use it to escape, the machine should lead to the surface. I don't know where this machine will teleport me. Try it again next. I don't know where this machine...
Welcome to Jingles' sh- Thank you for your business.
Nice. You defeated the mechanical monster with-
Since you are so powerful, I have a favor to ask you.
Don't worry, Master Wu.
I am counting on you. Raiden is now more than a match for the Elder.
Ray, your radio records all the places you visited. If you get lost, just open it up and...
Torch Tower is the Iron Dog's home base. I need to be extra careful.